Hi, this is Anthony Bowe, editor of Restyling and Truck Accessories. Today I am with Thomas Lee, CEO and founder of Glass Apps. Yes, first off, can you just tell us a little bit about your product and what it does?
Yeah, sure. Our product is a variable privacy film, which allows you to go from clear to opaque, at the touch of a button using a dimmer or a switch or a remote. And it controls lighting, heat, as well as privacy.
Tell me about the development of this product. I know it's already technology that is utilized in the residential market as well.
Okay. Yeah. So typically what people know in the industry as privacy film has been done on, flat windows in the architectural world, offices and so forth. The product that we are showing here at SEMA, although we have the whole architectural line, we are launching the auto line, which is a totally different film. So while you'll have people who try to put architectural privacy film on autos, it doesn't work because auto glass is bent and will not stick to, bent glass. Our film that we're launching, as you can see, is a very thin film and colored to be aesthetically pleasing to automobiles and provides privacy. The thinness of the film makes it very unique. It's the only one of its kind in the industry.
Okay. And how long has this product been on the market now?
Well, this product, our switchable products have been on the market for over 14 years.
Okay.
That said, this product in automotive has just launched, right here at SEMA.
So. Wow. Restyling shops and upfitters would probably like to know how to acquire this product. Can you go into a little bit of detail on that?
Sure. So what we do is we sell a control unit box, which is packaged. The windows have to be customized to your type of vehicle. So you basically call us in. We work with your local, customization shops to give them the install and the packages. And through that type of development, we'll have more of a better relationship. So the next time that they have customers, it can be more easily done.
Okay. Yeah. Well, can you demonstrate the product for
us? Yeah, I'd love to. So here you have a car window. The beauty of this is, again, it looks very aesthetically pleasing. The color dynamic there, which is different than switchable. And it's unlock the windows. It goes to clear.
Wow.
So, and then you lock it. And it goes back to opaque.
That's amazing. And yeah. You could also time this with your dome light, is that?
Yes, so it works, so the kind of logic to the system is, you want it to be an experience, but nothing intrusive to the way things are done already. So you essentially unlock the car, the windows go clear, you lock the car, they go opaque, and then you simply toggle a switch, which allows you to use your window buttons to make them go clear to opaque. If you toggle back, the windows will go down and up. So it's the same set of buttons, just one toggle to be able to change the variety of what you're doing.
So where can shops get more information about your product, Thomas?
They can go to our website at www.glass-apps.com.
Okay. Well, thanks for joining us, Thomas. It's been a pleasure, and thanks for showing us this wonderful new product.
Thanks. Appreciate it.